Hello, Fairfield Christian School family. Today is Thursday, March the 7th. Hope you're having a great week with your kids. We're knee-deep in enrollment season. Wanted to thank so many of you who have already either enrolled for next year or returned your intent to enroll form. This is a time of year where I always like to remind parents about what makes Fairfield Christian School different than any other choice around. And there's a lot of things we could talk about today. But today, specifically, I want to talk about mastery learning. This time of year, I invariably begin to get comments from a few parents, who are a little concerned about the way that we teach math, especially as it relates to the elementary grades. And something that public schools do that gives a false illusion of being ahead in math is something called spiral learning. It's this idea of introducing a lot of math concepts very quickly to students, and so they can score better on state STAR testing. Fairfield Christian School does not embrace spiral math or spiral learning for any kind of concept. We embrace mastery method, which means instead of just doing a bunch of concepts really fast and coming back around to them and back around to them and back around to them and hoping that eventually they get them all, we do mastery learning, which means that we intentionally slow down the math process to build a solid foundation for our students to thrive in the future. The result of that is in second, third, usually fourth grade, is our students may well show behind in math testing. It's because they've not yet been introduced to all the concepts that they may have got in another school. However, for those families who stick with us through fifth grade, I would compare our fifth grade math test results against anybody. Because what happens when you build a solid foundation is kids actually learn. And so when you throw new concepts at them, rather than being overwhelmed and confused because they're moving so quickly, they actually have a solid foundation upon which to build for the future. And that is why mastery learning is the best educational concept you can find. So as you begin to investigate your possibilities, we understand that private school tuition is expensive, and you begin to look at different things, understand that spiral method learning is what I view to be the problem with our public education school system today. But mastery learning, making sure that a child masters a concept in any subject, not just math, before they move on to the next, is the only way to ensure that a child has a solid foundation for the years to come. That's why if you look at our new promotional video, we talk about how on an average year, our children don't just advance for a year, they advance a year and a half in a single year on standardized testing. That is what mastery learning does. If you have questions, if you'd like to sit down and talk about it, further explanations, we'd be glad to give to you. We truly believe that the best choice you can make for your child is to enroll them for next year at Fairfield Christian School. So until we talk to you soon, God bless.